Hello, welcome to DKMS BMST's YouTube channel. My name is Samyukta, and today we are playing How Perfect Is This Stem Cell Match? So, DKMS BMST's YouTube channel is all about blood cancer awareness and how you can help. So, if you haven't already liked this video, click that subscribe button and don't forget to press that bell icon to be notified about our future videos. Today we have a pairing that's unlike anything else because Mahir here was diagnosed with acute leukemia and his only chance at survival was if he found the correct transplant donor. And through our registry, we were very, very grateful to have met Dr. Sita, who was his donor and gave Mahir a second chance at life. And today they even happened to meet and they have a bond like no other. So today we're going to find out a little more about that. So let's get right to it. So, hi Mahir, hi Sita, hi Dr. Sita, would you like to introduce yourself a little bit? Tell us a little more about you.
Yes, of course. So my name is Sita. I'm living in Cologne in Germany, and I'm a scientist and a medical doctor. And yeah, I'm very excited about our game today.
And what was the moment like when you and Mahir met each other for the first time? I can imagine that it would have been super incredible, but of course, I want to hear it from you guys. So Mahir, would you want to like answer this first?
For the first time when I met, I was really excited. I cannot explain the happiness which was in my mind. I was just super excited, super happy to meet the person because of whom I am alive. I am living right now.
It was an incredible experience just to meet the person. I was able to give the cells.
Right.
For me, it seemed very natural to meet him because he feels like a brother to me. So.
How are you guys feeling today? Are you ready to play a game? Like, what are you feeling today?
I think that this game will be a really exciting. Actually, I don't have much of an idea, but I think it will be a lot of fun.
I think we have a great bond, and this can only be extended throughout this game.
I hope you guys are ready with your whiteboard and your marker. We're trying to just make it fun. I will ask you guys common questions. You can take about 5 to 10 seconds to write your answers and hold up the board to the camera. And then we'll compare the answers and we'll see how it goes. Yeah? Ready?
Yes.
Okay, awesome. Let's start off with a simple question. Which city is Mahir from? When both of you
Yes.
are done, you can hold it up together. Not bad. Okay. We got off to a great start with the first question. Cool. What is Dr. Sita's mother tongue? German. Super cool. Okay, Dr. Sita, I want to know what is a family in German? I want to know the word for family in German.
Familie. It's pretty much
Family.
the same.
Oh, it's simple. Okay, it's the
It's
same.
very
So
simple.
we're having a moment with the familia today. But next question. What is the name of Mahi's condition? Yes, sure. Okay, great. Nice, you guys have been on the same page so far. What is Dr. Sita's favorite cuisine?
I have
Dr.
to think
Sita is thinking
myself.
about it. She's giving it a thought. He might know it better than Dr. Sita. Oh wow. Show us the answer. Sushi.
It's also very good.
You like sushi masala?
Yes.
Oh wow. But Dr. Sita personally prefers sushi. But what is your favorite cuisine?
Well, I have a very long list, but the top one are like pizza, then sandwiches, then pani puri.
Okay, so moving on to the next question. Where is Mahi's dream travel destination? Yes, 3 to 1. Hold it up. The Himalayas.
Oh.
Okay, how did you arrive at the answer, Dr. Sita?
Because I know he's very much interested in science and they have a lot of good universities, and I thought he might want to see those.
Cool. Mahir, but why did you say the Himalayas? Do you have this long like vacation planned, trekking in the Himalayas and stuff?
Yes, actually, I like Himalayas mountainous regions, but I always wanted to go there, but I didn't get a chance till now.
Yeah, and I think with the current situation, it might take us a little bit longer,
yes.
But I'm really hoping that you get to go there soon. What does Mahir want to pursue when he grows up? Science, geneticist. He was a little more specific, but not bad, not bad at all. What
yes.
made you want to pursue genetic science? Like, why do you want to pursue genetic science, though?
And actually, it's all because of this leukemia. I know that experience that what happened to it. So, and I also later found that fact that there is no current cure of it. So, I want to make one. I want to find one.
That's amazing. I really hope you do. I really, really, really hope you do. Really cool. So, next question. This is a fun one. If Dr. Sita had to eat one thing every day for the rest of her life, what would it be? Dr. Sita's not happy with the food-related question. She's like, I'm going to have to think so much. Okay, show me your answers, guys.
This is just a guess.
Sushi. He really picked up on your last answer. He's just like, yeah. Okay, awesome. So, also, I think this is one more question I want to know. You guys should write each other's birthdays. Dr. Sita writes Mahir's birthday, Mahir writes Dr. Sita's birthday. Okay, is it right? Both of you have to verify.
Yes.
Oh, not
yes.
bad. That's damn cool. You guys know your birthdays. Awesome. Yes. Okay, so last one. This is less competitive, but more for you guys to get to know each other, I guess. Describe each other in one word. Oh, you guys. Oh my God, that's so sweet. So Mahir thinks Dr. Sita is great and Dr. Sita thinks Mahir is kind. And I think you guys are both, honestly, this is so sweet. Really sweet. So I think before we wrap up this video, I'd like you guys to share some, like a message for all donors out there. I think Dr. Sita, you should start off this answer. If there is one message that you would like to give to donors, what would it be?
So I would really like that people know more about DKMS and that they feel really free to register, and because it's the easiest thing to help a person and it's the most natural thing it was for me to help Mahir. So please register. This would be the only thing I would like to say.
Absolutely. And Mahir, what is your thoughts on this?
Well, I would like to just say that please register in DKMS, and whenever you get a chance to save someone's life and be a donor, then please be it. And one more important thing, it is completely safe, secure. And it is very easy.
Right. Yeah, absolutely. And I think it's so important for both of you guys, you know, to be here today and to share the screen space and talk to us about this, because it's more important now than ever. So if you guys have the opportunity to be the Dr. Sita in somebody like Mahi's life, then you should definitely, you know, go for it and register with DKMS. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button down below, and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon, because it goes a long way in like for us to create awareness about something as vital as blood cancer. And hit the website link as well, which is given in the description below, and we hope to come back with a fun session in the future, and we hope that Dr. Sita and Mahi continue to keep in touch with each other and we have more stories to share. Definitely. So thank you guys. Thank you so much for joining in, and we'll catch you guys in the next episode.